It's Cheddar here. I finally figured out how to fully wipe all my progress. PlayStation's very good at data recovery, and it made it very, very hard because my stepbrother played this game on my account. Got pretty far into it on my account. I don't know why he wouldn't play on his account, but it made it kind of sucky for me because I didn't know what's going on. But I figured it out, so we're starting it over. I played it for like 5 minutes on my dad's account one time. Just to get a feel for it. What happened if you died from old age on this planet? Would it be like an eternal hell? You come back like on the verge of death, and that just keeps happening to you? She's an idiot. It said approach forbidden. She approached. Oh, she has different colored eyes. That's cool. Oh, I'm very gassed today.
This is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open. Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. This forest contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Scout log. Atropos. I have found a deceased Astro Scout here. Checking identification on a helmet. It's...
Smell like death loop.
My sidearm. Continuing towards the signal's origin.
Not her again.
Encounter scavenger spawner.
Oh, this setup is amazing!
Hostile fauna dispatched. Recorded log found. Adding to data bank. Playing back now. Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too. I don't remember recording that.
He's been here that long. Would anyone even be alive to retrieve her? Oh, is that the key for the door? Wonder what it is. Oh, what's this?
Security system encountered.
Sorry, I thought that would go away on its own. Try something else. Oh, yes. Oh, that's pretty bad. Oh, if you dash through it, you're fine. Okay. You can go wrap around.
I've discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the white shadow signal.
It is impossible to escape. I have tried everything. I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth when tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning, returning.
Encountered hostile failure.
Give me upside down vibes. The trademark ruins it. It reminds you that it's a game.
Helios! Astra, this is Celine. I survived the... Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and... I've already... this before.
I'm just glad I got this figured out. I kept my shadow on this time.
The environment wasn't like this before.
The gun just recharges. I don't think you're easy. Is this gonna kill me? Ah. I thought that would kill me.
Ah!
Can't even have no goddamn beauty sleep. What's this?
New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful.
Bye. Hi. What's this? Okay. I'm a little nervous about this, I'm not gonna lie. Are those Egg of the Monsters? Where's that other ring? Oh. Ah. Alright, let's go toward the objective.
Acquired a xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology.
Why keep this?
Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the White Shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the White Shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again.
Okay.
Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
So many.
Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
with other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Come on, me, bro. Where are they coming from? Fuck, what's that?
Discovered xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation.
Looking at a parasite.
Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
Okay, let's see. Over here. Just that. Okay, let's get out of here. Die. Shit! Oh, I lose the weapon? I thought weapons were... Shit. That sucks. I thought weapons were permanent.
The environment is changing. Could the force be adapting?
Damn it. There we go. I didn't even see it. This game's kind of frustrating. This didn't change. What the fuck was that? I don't have a waypoint of where I'm supposed to go. Will this be a permanent upgrade? Not permanent. on, bitch. I don't know that was worth it. This is what I'm talking about, like I don't... Where am I supposed to go? I need this one.
discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Is this translating correctly? Severed brethren. Maddening agony. A strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
How did I lose proficiency when I never got injured? How's it going? Yeah, we're just gonna run. is this? I don't know. This. Okay. Hey, there's the house.
That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. No comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
Shit. time.
I've discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna.
So you do it. Damn it!
Enough. I understand. I'm trapped. The broadcast signal. That's all that matters. Astra, Helios is gone. Celine heading out.
Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. If not, fuck you.